stupidity. They were running at a gallop, away from the threatening storms, toward the bright green hills and sunshine, with sweet grasses soft and warm. But Beryl just had to look back to watch the lightning with thunderous hail. She lifted him onto that buckboard, away from the now raging storms. When a bay horse bit his mountains, reared up and stomped the ground. Like Black Elk's green horse vision, it reared up to in the sunshine and the medicine.